respect to these important people if you expect them to invest in your fandangled gizmo, what's it? You need to be more confident, more assertive.
Assertive! Oh,
don't butt in when I'm speaking with you. Well, have you got something to say? It's just that I can't go on living like this. I'm a woman and I'm in the prime of my life. And what have I got to show for it?
We've got this.
This? This has cost us a fortune. This silly thing had better work or else.
Oh, over here!
Please don't embarrass me.
No, dear, I'm sure it's quite safe to domesticate that.
Look, this But the point, you can now throw away your candles and use this instead. Isn't it amazing?
Throw away your candles? Good Lord, man! I've made lots of money selling candles.
So, how much is one of your devices?
Ah, yes, well, this one cost me over an. No, not quite. This one cost me over 11.
What? $11? Good Lord, man.
This one cost me over $1,100.
11!
I'm sure they put the proper.
1,100 back door and say,
what? Electro-current incandescent.
You've made millions. It doesn't even work. You're embarrassing us all, and you're embarrassing yourself. I suggest you destroy this eyesore immediately. Oh,
he's right, you know. There's no money in eyesores.
But I work so hard. I'm sending these to the patent office in the morning.
Thomas, innocent!
just getting my support of invention.
To Thomas fucking Edison!
Take it all. He's a bastard. I want to smash him in.